So I'm here today with Rachel, and Rachel has a heavy frenum up here on her upper lip. We're going to do what's called a frenectomy. I'm going to use the laser to remove that. The frenum, these heavy frenums can create several issues, one of it which is contributing to gaps between the teeth. And normally we just use a little topical for this, but with Rachel we're going to use a little bit of sleepy juice. So, you ready to do this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.